South Alabama was struck by a small earthquake this morning. The 2.1 magnitude earthquake happened just after midnight, just north of Flomaton in Escambia County. This is the second quake in the past 3 days to hit Alabama. Monday afternoon, a 3.1 magnitude quake was recorded about 3 miles away from this one. And starting next Monday, drainage improvement projects will begin in Athens Elementary area. Crews will block North Houston Street north of Pryor Street to south to three.